Everyone, welcome back to Jedi Outcast. Let's see what we got now. I think we got our last thing, which is, yeah, Jedi will automatically steer the saber into nearby enemies. Let's try this out. Okay, that's pretty good. I mean, I don't think it does the thing where it's a fixed distance anymore. You know, I fell down that bottomless pit, and I'm wondering why I'm not dead. Maybe Kyle's dead right now. Maybe this is why none of this is canon. That's okay.
Did you see anything?
Regroup!
One less Imperium.
Half of me is hoping that I find Jan somewhere here just going. This guy's still hitting me. Oh shit, guy with a rocket. Oh, he's dead. I like how the guy was just muttering under his breath. Should put up a fire.
Give it up. Give up.
I got the rocket guy. That's all good.
After them.
You know, it's a good thing I showed up when I did, because like these guys would have been smoked. You guys for real? Okay, I need to actually get my force power back, so just kind of chillax here. Oh, look, there's a fucking X-Wing, guys. That looks amazing. Alright, I'm gonna force now. Holy fuck. Couldn't really block that. Oh, what the hell? I went back to this weapon. Oh, it's not that simple. That looks overly violent. Hey, let's let the little drone thing attack him. No, kill that guy. Kill that guy! Do your job. Fine. Kill my way. Jeez. Alright, we got a giant lightsaber fight. Really got my ass kicked, though. Got that one. Is he sticking his lightsaber to me? Come on. Come on, buddy. By the way, these are the trainees, by the way. I said by the way a lot, don't they?
You must not fail.
Wow. That's the guy with the weird hair, dude, that couldn't... Dude, one of these guys is one of the guys who couldn't do force pushing properly. And we trusted him with our life. He had our backs, guys. There's karma. That hurt like a bitch. Oh, dude, I get balls. Nice. Oh, it's not this way. It's one of these ways. Oh, time for more strong lightsaber style. Are we outnumbered here? This guy is incredibly tanky. Okay, well, he's dead now, so it's all good.
The Force is my ally.
You know, I'm fucking afraid to hit these guys, to be honest, because they're fucking bouncing all over the place. You know what? It's fine, let's do some shit like this. Let's just watch these guys have a fight. That guy's dead. Probably should have helped.
The Force is my
okay,
ally.
Maybe I'll help now. That guy was just like looking in the other direction. Apparently the Force was in his ally. Alright. Are you the guy who's fucking this up? Here, let me show you. Whoops. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Okay, dude, you gotta stand out of the way. I'm fucking good at the Force, okay? See, that's how you do it, okay? Alright, yeah, you watching? Yeah, I'm like rubbing it into this guy. Like trying to, I'm like fucking showing him up and teaching him. Or maybe it was the guy who died. Maybe this is the guy who couldn't do the force thing.
Protect the academy!
Here's the thing, I don't even know how these guys, so they're force enhanced, but how do they know how to use lightsabers?
We must not fail.
Oh, that guy dead. Hey, guys, don't help your friend at all. Trust me, he's got me. He totally doesn't. Alright, well, all my Jedi friends are dead. This force pushed into me. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, I don't even know what they're doing. It makes me really sad. Oh shit, this is before I fucking did this. This guy's like on my ass all the entire time. Fuck me. Oh wow, okay, I got kinda cornered there. Okay, it's very difficult to see what I'm doing though. Alright, kinda like where we are now. Got him in a corner now. There you go. When they're in the corner, it's actually really easy, because they don't evade my strong attacks. Which is probably half the point, but yeah. Holy fuck! This can't be all for me. How many fucking Jedi are there? Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking camp the corner. Holy shit! I think I was supposed to keep the other two guys alive. They're like using constant force abilities. Like, yeah, fuck it, fuck this. Oh, look, I killed one of them. Oh god. Oh my god. I actually died. Okay, yeah, let's try and just get one of them to come here. Yeah, let's see if he falls for the trap. Okay, now he's just kind of chilling. I'm gonna have to make them chase me to the other room where the other guys can help me, because this is a lot of guys. I will say it was working for a while there. And I have 4 HP. This is the final boss fight, guys. What the f- where'd you come from? Wow. You know, I think I'm a bit outnumbered here.
You are a coward.
The one time where force speed is gonna come into handy. Here, I got one. Okay, I actually saved in there. There's a guy in my head right now. You know, if you can't tell what's going on, it's entirely possible because there's no way you can tell what's going on here. Oh, dude, I like how that guy got, like, kited up. I kinda like to do the swipe thing here. Guys, Jedi combat right here. So one of the AI is kind of stuck in the corner there, and he's like, he doesn't know what to do. Okay, I got another one. Okay, this is definitely worth quick saving for. I really like that ability now. Alright, we got another one. Dude, can you guys even call this cheesing it? I mean, it's set like 40 at me, okay. No, dude, he's copying my strategy. Oh, okay, I killed one and then the other one killed me.
You are a coward.
The safety quarter is the best strategy, guys. Ah, okay, he got me. He fucking... They're gonna just let me watch. Fuck this. Why do I even play the game? I mean, this may have been a little bit overdoing it. Just like fucking... thousands of them. Fuck, he just keeps, like, stopping my attack with his force push. Okay, we finally fucking did it. That was like, the weirdest fight ever. Just like 14 of them come at me. Oh good, more back to tanks. Oh, actually, I fucking have a max back to tanks. We're gonna need those, I have a feeling, guys. Oh, look, more fucking... You know what, I took on like 15 of these guys. Oh, what the fuck? This guy dead. Oh, wow. Okay, you got me there. I won't complain. I'm just surprised mostly. Dude, lightsaber combat is super hard, okay? You don't get a lot of leeway for making mistakes. Especially with swings like this. It's like, it takes like an hour to do. So like, I have actually really no way of predicting where they're gonna be. Fuck, I wanted to take advantage of that guy's fact that he's on the ground, but I couldn't. Okay, we got one. Basically, I have to start a swing and then they hope they kind of walk into it. Like that. Because it's like, the height can be off and stuff. That's kind of what, I guess, the strong lightsaber style is. You have to start with swing. And then you kind of just finish them up somehow. It is, though, the best way of dealing with them. If you do, like, fast all the time and shit, then it's like, eh. Alright, well, let's go down into the little pit here. Alright. We gotta defeat Dasan. What does that entail, you ask? We gotta redo the entire Temple of the Jedi, no. Nah, it's not that simple. I'm actually trying to figure out how to get into that place, at least. I mean, I guess Dasan was being an asshole and he just, like, kind of blocked the door after I came in. Well, like, did he actually know? He doesn't know I'm following him yet. Alright, do I just, like, throw my lightsaber at it? It would be that easy, wouldn't it? kind of walk through that. Okay. Why do I hear him like having a giggle in the corner there? Okay, well, nothing that way. Oh. Alright. The game would do something no clip related. Oh, whoa! Okay. That apparently has very large hitboxes. What the fuck? I can't really tell when things are gonna hit me. Like, I'm in force speed mode. Okay, that one doesn't hit me. Like, it's a bit of trial and error here. Like, I fucking just go into that place and then it's like, oh, you're dead. I legit don't know. Like, the hitboxes are huge on this stuff. I can walk through it occasionally. And then this one kind of just kills me immediately, and I don't even see fire coming out of it when that starts. Okay. Let's just wait here. Okay, why does this one do that? Okay, so this one is literally a kill trigger. What the hell would I use to deal with this? It's just like you walk here and I didn't die that time. Is it just like not spawning or something? Okay, I almost made it past it. I don't even know, guys. Okay, I apparently made it past and I don't know how. I have like very low health though.
Your efforts are in vain.
Kyle's like, what the fuck? Well, let's see. They went down several paths. Ah! Okay, so that one was a bottomless pit. Oh, well, we've seen this already. There's a thing of fire, but that's easy to solve. And you just do that. Gets rid of the fire. The one thing I will want to do, though, I want to check out what the hell was over here.
I can feel your presence, Katarn. Stand and...
He's not actually there. It's kind of a neat effect. You can actually see him. His little shadow thing. Oh, and then he tries to trick you into going through that. That fucking one trap. They are very proud of that one. You do it one time. Oh wait, there's a way over this way. Oh, looks like that's it. I made it. There, we did it.
Welcome, Kyle Katarn. Welcome to the future.
Your future's looking pretty grim, Dasan.
On the contrary. Thanks to you, the weakling Jedi who scorned me will soon be erased from history, replaced by a new race of warriors. Strong warriors, warriors who know that the Force is not a shield to protect the useless, but is in reality a weapon to empower the worthy.
None of that's gonna happen, Dasan. Most of your shadow troopers are being mopped up by real Jedi, ones who've been trained to use the Force. The rest blew up with your ship.
What a pathetic ruse. Dasan Tufayar, Admiral, Admiral. Admiral Fire, I order you to come in at once. I was wrong about you, Catan. Your failure as a Jedi hasn't weakened you. It's only made you stronger. Come, join me. You know in your heart that you'll never truly be one of them.
Maybe, maybe not. But I know I won't be alone. How about you, Desan? Even now, after all this pain, it's not too late. Come, join us.
You weak fool!
Yeah, it's, I think, one of my favorite kind of boss fight exchange kind of things. And we're probably fucked. Fuck. Let me kill you. I like Kyle's sarcasm.
And so the strong survive.
He one hits me out of that. Okay. It's an interesting thing.
Dare to put one left.
Oh my god, one swing. He's like a master Jedi.
Sorry.
Okay, he's kind of just throwing me around. I kind of need healing. Oh wow, that's really, this guy's ridiculous actually.
You dare to push me?
It's gonna be Tavion all over again. He jumped on my head.
Do you flee like a coward? Save your strength, fool.
Save your strength. Okay, that was much easier than I ever would have expected it to. Thanks to strong lightsabers.
Kyle, Jan.
Someday you're gonna have to teach me how to do that.
Thanks for taking care of the Raven's Claw.
It was the least I could do for the pair of mercenaries who saved the Jedi Academy. I know you've probably heard this before, but the New Republic is forever in your debt.
You should have known it would take a failed Jedi to take out another failed Jedi.
Kyle, you were never a failure.
Luke,
I know. I'll be happy to hold your lightsaber for safekeeping.
No. I think I'll keep it.
Ha! I knew it! Lando owes me 5 credits.
Are you sure this is what you want, Kyle?
Look, I'm not saying I'm ready to join the Academy or anything like that. I mean, before I do anything, I figure that Jan and I have earned a long vacation on the beaches of Spira. And after that, well...
After that, we'll see.
Yeah.
Take your time, Kyle. We'll still be here when you're ready.
Thanks, and may the Force be with you, Luke.
Alright, and that's the end of the game. I know, silent ending, but I think you have a good idea what the music would be playing right now. On that fact, I hope you guys didn't mind. I did a run of this game without music. And if you did mind, too bad, because I literally cannot do it with music. The one time during this LP run, In one of the cutscenes, by the way, anytime I replace the music in the cutscenes, it's because there was no dialogue. I got away with it twice to kind of keep Lando and Kyle talking during a cutscene. But the one time I kind of didn't do it because I'm like, I got away with it before. Maybe I won't do it again. It was like the Imperial March was playing in the background. fuck, insta-muted. That's it. The music, the video, I had to re-upload the video. And so as it stands, it's, I cannot do it with music on. Absolutely not. They just, they mute it all the time. So we're just gonna, as I said, you just have to deal. I still think, though, it's a very strong, really great game. I haven't, like, played or beaten it in, like, many, many years, but, like, playing it again, I'd say that the gunplay wasn't as strong as I initially thought it would be. Because I remember doing a lot of gun stuff in when I played this my first time, but I don't think I was playing on hardest difficulty. I just remember quick loading and quick saving a lot. I don't know what my strategy was when the first time I played this, but I guess it was to spam that laser weapon down a hallway and then kind of hope that I hit somebody, essentially. But yeah, it was pretty good in that regard. Anyways, like I'd say, like if it was all about the gunplay, it would be mediocre of a game. But it was very much around the force stuff and the lightsabers, which is where all their effort went, obviously. So it was pretty good. But yeah, so no music. It's quite unfortunate that like SME and Disney and shit wanna fuck over. This isn't even, like, it's related to Star Wars. It's got the music, but it's like, yeah, no, they just debuted it. So, oh well. But you know, I feel good about this one because I know this one will stay up on YouTube. Opposed to, I've already had to actually. Republic Commando is a game I did recently that's the problem, is it had ambient music playing in the background. I can't just re-record that because it plays all the time. I'd have to essentially redo the entire game, you know. And I don't know how I did like a run of that Jedi Knight, the game before this, the Mysteries of the Sith and Jedi Knight. And I don't know how that's still up, but it's still up as of now. It's gotten matched but not muted, so I just assume in time that it will eventually get muted as well. And maybe I'll have to redo that as well at some point, but whatever. Apparently Activision was involved with this. I think they were the distributor. At this time, usually when Activision is involved, it's because they were distributing it, and that would be right, because it's their tester and localizer and things like that. Overall, as I said, the ending cutscene for me is one of the kind of the hallmarks of the game, because I remember that one a lot. I just remember the whole speech, and I like that one a lot. And I really like Kyle as a character is very kind of relatable and likable kind of thing. He's just, you know, very kind of sarcastic and kind of neutral. Not like, as I said, not a goody two shoes, but at the same time, not like evil as shit. Like it's I like him because he's like one of the few Star Wars characters, even though he only exists in the games, he's one of the few Star Wars characters that's actually likable and relatable. The rest of them is like, why are you being evil as shit? That makes no sense. Or like, why are you being like super good as shit? That makes no sense. And so like, there's no in between usually when it comes to characters. But yeah, I like Kyle. Kyle's pretty good. And like as I said, he had some funny moments, like the bartender scene. Never trust a bartender with bad grammar. Things like that. It was a really great game. And with that being said, though, I think that if they ever made another game with Cal Katarn, it wouldn't quite be the same thing. So, you know, maybe, you know, even this is technically the last game that he stars in. He is in Jedi Academy, but he's more of like an NPC than an actual main character. So it's the same thing as when I said at the end of my MechWarrior LP, if they ever made another game with Cal Katarn, it just wouldn't be the same thing. It wouldn't be any good, you know. It doesn't matter. LucasArts is done now. Anyways, yeah, so that's Jedi Outcast for you. A whole lot of fun, and a lot of those force powers are a lot of fun too. So, hope you guys enjoyed my run, and I'll see you guys for whatever I do next. Take care, everybody. Bye.